final, which will be played tomorrow morning.
I'm regularly learning a channel on YouTube showing full games. I can upload unlimited number of games.
Can you try next game for that?
No, it's good.
Smile,
well, bold. I think the weather is getting a little cooler and Mukesh is swinging the ball really well. Has just missed the stump.
Some 5-6 hours for 1 hour videos. If speed is good, then maybe 4 hours. But I usually upload, I start upload before the sleep, by the morning is done.
Samir is on strike and Mukesh is bowling really well. Can he take another wicket here? That was swing and miss, but umpire got a white ball. Yes, sir, thank you.
If you don't use any copyright material, they have some criteria. They watch your channel for a time, and they count the viewers and stuff you put.
Smartly played towards the third man area for single.
And if they reach
Sarjan Hong Kong Premier League, been sponsored by Unirich Jewelry Limited this year. Free hit. There'll be free hit number 8.
Oh, another ball
from Mukesh. But that was a free hit. There is only one way of getting out on free hit, is by run out. Two more balls in the over. Well bowled, Mukesh. Batsman only managed to get the one run. She's wearing a funny scarf. I think something to do with his luck. That's really played well in cover areas. The ball is on for 4 runs. At the end of 6th over, RS total is 63 for the loss of 3 wickets. The over of 10 will be bowled by Zulu. This is over of dust. The bowlers have to bowl 10 balls. Batsmen are not allowed to take any free hits. There are only 3 fielders allowed outside of the circle. You cannot have more than 3 fielders outside of the circle. That will be a close. Another wicket for Zulu. Bowling really well today. He has already taken 4 wickets in his previous over of dust. Started with a wicket again. A huge work has be done behind the scene for this tournament by Suresh Gaveria, Zulu. He's not only performing outside of the ground, but very doing well today in the ground as well. Can I request the Spartans team members who are actually standing outside of the ground, can they please take a chair and sit? Because there is a bit of confusion. Yes, thank you. All really well again. All my opportunities run out chance. Another run out here. Another wicket fall for 11. Miscommunication at the middle, resulting in another run out. We mostly call this over over of dust. But since when Zulu ball this over, it will become over of wickets. By Zulu. Batsmen have just decided to block that ball. Only one run have been given. That was a leg by. In this over, this is over of 10. Bowler have to bowl 10 balls. Zulu is bowling really good in a block hall channel. They're really difficult to hit. 5 balls have been bowled in this over so far. Batsman only managed to get one run. And another wicket here. Six balls have been bowled in this over so far. For just 2 runs. One of that run just came for leg by. Zulu have taken 2 wickets and there was a run out in this over. Total 3 wickets fall in this over. There will be another crucial game will be played after this match between Sarjan Ninjas and Friends Club. Sarjan Ninjas have already won one match. Zulu is bowling really well and keeping his line back to the stumps. Thank you. two more balls in this over to be bowled.
That's one stump.
Another wicket has taken by Zulu. I rightly said that this is over of toss, but Zulu had made this over of wickets. This is the fourth wicket fall in this over. Same happened in a previous game where he bowled over of toss to take four wickets. He's winning. And Zulu gonna bowl his last ball. Will he take another wicket here?
Yes.
That was the appeal there. But the umpire decided that going down the leg. Well bowled, Zulu. Zulu have bowled two good overs of test, taking eight wickets. That's really great performance. Has just fall. There'll be one more dismissal in this innings. There'll be two more free hits available for the batsmen. Free hit number 9 taken by the batsman. This will be a last stand between the RA batsmen. A wicket of fall will be end of their innings. To the fielder. Will the batsman take another free hit? 9 free hits have already been taken. Batsman decided not to take a run. Batsman calling for another free hit. That's 10th free hit. There is no more free hits for RA11. And batsman have bowler have bowled a white ball. The free hit will be carry on. The bowler have to bowl a legal ball. Fire signal and no ball. That hit the batsman. At the end of 8th over, RA's total is 71 for the loss of 8 wickets. They have already used their 10 free hits. There will be no more allowance for them. The bowler going to bowl this over, over number 9, is Ketan Shah. Four fielders need to be in the circle all the time, 30-yard circle. And that been hit for a huge six. Ball have gone outside of the ground. I will call this as a white ball. Another white here. Spartans need to be really tight. They want to chase less than 100 runs. Another big hit from Kier, and that's outside of the rope of 6 runs. Only 2 legal balls have been bowled in this over, and all those balls has gone for 6. 14 runs been scored on 2 balls. This might be the over RA need. It's a good ball. Kier is batting on 46 now. 45. There is no retirement. Once the batsman will come back and bat again. Chetan bowled. There's 2 good balls. Bowling a bit away from the batsman's reach. Another big swing. Hat-trick of dot balls completed.